A lovely 1-2. A fitting way to end a really fine match.
That is an outstanding point. Great touch. That is outstanding from Bronzetti. Oh, what a touch from Bronzetti. She's found the gap. Another brilliant point. Another tremendous point. And it is Lucia Bronzetti into the quarterfinals in Rabat.
Another break point here for Bronzetti. Well taken. Lucia Bronzetti returns to the Rabat semi-finals. Wonderful point, and what a forehand to win it. Lovely forehand.
Well, it was semi-final on debut for Bronzetti. Bronzetti, it's her second final on the main tour, lost to Alina Begu in Palermo last year on the clay. That's a lovely shot. Oh, she's found an absolutely fabulous shot down the line. To Bronzetti to serve. What a magnificent forehand that was. Excellent volley. So risky. And Bronzetti breaks at the first time of asking in the Oh, well placed. Bronzetti has done it. She has her first main tour title. In a pulsating final.